Hello, I am Santosh Paul. I am from Computer Science Department. Now I am going to discuss a topic that is console input output. When we take input from keyboard and gives the output to the video, that is called console input output. Console output is categorized into two parts, that is formatted input and unformatted input output. Formatted input. In formatted input output, when we format according to the data, that is called formatted input output. The example of formatted input output is printf for output and scanf for input. The printf function. In printf functions, there are two components. One is control string and second one is arguments. The prototype of printf is int printf char asterisk format and arguments. It takes values, it gives the values according to the format. If you take an example, printf %d and a. The return type of printf is an integer. It returns an integer value, whatever it had printed on the screen, number of characters that have been printed on the screen. And the second function, that is scanf. The prototype of scanf function is char asterisk format and arguments. Scanf function returns a value in integer, and this integer is number of arguments successfully assigned to the variable. We can format printf scanf with escape sequences and width. Take an example. Let us suppose there is printf %d a and the variable is given a equal to 15. Okay. We can format this printf function through the format for the escape sequences. Escape sequences. Escape sequences like slash n. Slash n is used to create a new line. Slash b to move control to the back, one back. Slash tab, it is used to create one tab. Generally one tab is equal to n space. Slash r is used to control to the first one, that is the full form is carriage return. And the second one, we can format the printf function through width. Let us suppose take an example, printf %2d. 2d means the width is given 2. It means the displayed variable of two columns. Suppose we have taken, the output will be given as of 2 width. That is 15. Suppose we have changed this value to the 5th, then this variable a equal to 5 will be displayed on the width of 5, and the by default it is right justified. If we want to justify it on left, then we have to put minus sign. माइनस साइन मेक्स इट्स लेफ्ट जस्टिफाइड. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू फिल दिस ब्लैंक विथ विथ जीरो देन वी हैव टू पुट जीरो. द जीरो विल then the all will be filled with zeros. In the similar way, we can format scanf function. Scanf function percent 2d percent 1d ampersand a and ampersand b. Suppose we have this scanf function expect two integer value from the console. If we put 1, 5 and then space then 20, then what happen? The 50 will be assigned to A and the 20 will be assigned to the B in the normal way. But we have given percent 2D. It means two digit will be assigned to the A and the 20, that will be two digit, and only one digit will be assigned to the B. It means A equal to 15, B equal to 2. Suppose take another example. Suppose we have given 153 space then 20. In this case, the first two digit will be assigned to the A, it means 15. Now the 3 will be assigned to the B and there is no use of 20. In the same way, we can format printf and scanf functions. And the major difference between printf function and scanf function in the syntax is that in printf, the argument is in a single, and in scanf, the argument is always with address operator. Now to come to the unformatted. Unformatted IO are those IO in which there is no any internal formatting. It direct works on that variable. The first one is getchar, getche and getch. All the three functions are used to read a character from console. The basic difference is that getch simply read that character without giving any echo, and getche read that character but it gives the echo on the console. While in getchar functions, it will read that character until and unless it will not take the carriage return. Carriage return, it means the enter key. It means it will process when the enter key will be pressed. Let us take an example to demonstrate these functions. Main functions I have written. I have taken a character variable charch. Now I'm writing ch get ch. Then we write a printf statement, printf hello. Then ch equal to get che. Then again write printf bye. The last one ch equal to get char, printf again hello. What will happen? In output window, it is expecting a character. When we press through keyboard P, it will not echo, because the definition is it not given the echo. It means when we, let us suppose we have pressed the key P is not echoed here, but the output will come
hello.
Again, this statement is expecting a character from the console. Now suppose we have pressed P,
now it will be echo here
because it is imported through the user. When this statement executed,
again the Y will be printed,
and the last, when it will read get care,
suppose again we have pressed P,
now it will process till it will not get the enter key. Suppose now we have given the enter key, then finally this statement, that is printf hello, will be printed. This is the basic difference between getch, getche and getcare function. In the similar way, this one putch and putcare is used to write a character on the video for a single character, and this input function getus is used to read a string from console, and on the similar way putus function is used to write a string on the video. Take another example to demonstrate these functions. We have taken first of all write main function, taken a array, character array, string, character string of size 20. If you want to read a character, read a string from console, I have given getus, and the argument is given string is the name of array, character array, and the concept is when we put array name, it will take the base address. It means the getus function's requirement of getus function is that to the base address. Base address is given to the getus function. Now it will process until it will get null character that is provided on keyboard through enter key. Getus function. Now we have read that string. Now for printing putus string. When we execute that, what happen? It will take an string. Suppose we have given abs, that will be assigned to an array abes. When we perform an enter key, what happened? The null character will be added to that array. This is the basic difference between a character array and a string. When a character array is terminated through a null character, that is also escape sequence, it becomes a string, and this will be printed through the putus functions, that is string. When we perform the same procedure through scanf or printf, what happen? The basic difference we will discuss. Scanf is also used to read a string through this string, but what happen it this when we use a scanf, the space is also treated as a stop delimiter. So when we try to read multiple word from scanf, this is not possible. This is when we want to read multiple words, it will allow through the getus function only. Thank you.